Thank you. whereas in the rest of the country, there was not enough. A gentleman by the name of Joseph McCoy up in Abilene, Kansas, sent the word down to San Antonio. Chicago was the largest. He had the two biggest meat packers in the world, Smith and Barber, down here. Came down here in 1903. But before that, this was the halfway stopping point on the historic